Okay, guys, Molly Schuyler back. It's hot outside. Oh my god, it's like 100 degrees. Yeah. North Carolina, in Greensboro. I am at a place called Max Speech Up. They actually have quite a few locations. Totally cool. And I was like, well, they have a Max Fatboy Sandwich Challenge. 5.5 pounds total. Starts with a 1 pound sausage patty. They also add fried pickles and coleslaw, and then it is topped with brisket and bacon and pulled pork and pimento cheese and queso, and then 3 ounces of Max spicy sauce. Not so spicy. So I've heard it's not so spicy, but it said not so spicy, but it says spicy. So we'll see what that is. Oh gosh. It also has a 1 pound sourdough bun, and you are not allowed to dunk. You get 1 hour. Or else you pay $65. And you also get a sweet t-shirt if you win. So, I'm here right now. I'm outside. I'm in the car and it is off and it is warm. So I'm going to get out of here so I don't end up melting into this little puddle of goo. But, mom versus food, woman versus food, clean your plate. Let's do this. It looks delicious. They said it's 5.5 pounds. I don't know if it's 5.5 pounds. Not so massive. All right, so we've got an hour. I don't want to pay the $65. We got this massive bun. It's squishy. It could be used for butt flaps. So, we're just gonna do this because I'm hungry. I got places to go. Things to do. Do-do. All right, guys. 3, 2, 1. Molly versus the Max Fat Boy. Awesomeness there. I told him I should have ordered 2, and then they laughed at me. So next time I'm gonna come back and order 2. All right. 3, 2, 1. There you go. All right. Onion rings are good. Absorb water.
Yeah. as spicy as it's supposed to be spicy. But it is delicious. Absorb the water. Anyway, clean your plate, guys. Molly, Schuyler, Mom versus Food, Woman versus Food, thanks for watching, like and subscribe, all that crap. If you'd like a free meal, come here for your 60-minute challenge and get a free massive sandwich. Or get some barbecue. Go pay for it. Catch y'all next time.